in Las Vegas, here's our host, Allison Hannigan.
Welcome to a brand new episode of Fool Us. I can't wait for tonight's acts to get their shot at fooling Penn and Teller. And since I'm the host of the show, I'm not waiting. Let's get this party started and bring out our main men of magic, Penn and Teller! Trophy and a spot performing in Penn and Teller's amazing magic show. The winner could be our first magician right here.
In the village where I am from, girls were not given the same opportunities as boys. They were not even allowed an education. Even when I became a performer, I felt like I had to prove myself because in Indian society, magic is very male dominated. I did bigger and bigger effects to make my name until I did the biggest escape of all. It was a flames escape with a crane that dangled me in a box 100 feet in the air and then dropped me into a fire so big it could be seen for miles. I know this was crazy, but no one has ever done it again in quite the same way. These days, I put more of myself into magic by including my other loves. Music and dance. I'm not enough now that when we go back to the village, they tell us how proud they are of me. I want other girls to see me on Fool Us and know they can be what they want to be. I chose my own destiny.
Joining us from India, give it up for Anshul.
From all over the world. Namaste from India. Firstly, I would like to say thank you for having me here. It is indeed an honor and pleasure for me to perform on this stage. Well, today I'm going to show you something that you have probably seen before. However, I'm going to present it to you with some of my twist. So we have Hemant with us. Would you please come and join me on stage? Thank you. So, Hemant, would you please verify to our audience that we have not set this up?
We have not set this up.
All right. So, I have a few lipsticks with me. All are of different colors like pink, red, purple, maroon. Please pick one. All right. That's the pink color. That's a good choice. Now, I would like you to make a mark on Riya's cheek. All right, now I have a few markers with me, all different colors. Please pick any two. All right, red and black, that's a good choice. Now, I would like you to put your initials on any one of her palms. Nice. Now use another marker and put your credit card number on her other palm.
You're a monkey.
I'm just joking. You can make any design or any shape, whatever you want. Perfect. Can I have this? Thank you so much. So now please take your seats and enjoy the act. So now, we have Riya with two unique marks on her palms and one on her cheek. All right, folks, let's do this. Mm-hmm. keep your eyes on the marks. Marks made by you. Verify them.
Right.
Wait a minute. This is two.
Right.
This is real face, right?
Right.
Hey, be careful.
And so beautiful, and there were monkeys in there.
They were as our audience.
So how long have you been in magic?
So it's almost 23 years.
Wow.
I have done more than 12,500 stage shows.
That sounds like it could be a world record.
Yeah, it could be. It could be.
Is your family in magic also?
My parents are engineers. By profession, they both are engineers, but magic was my father's hobby. So to build my career, my parents left their job, and my parents, my brother, they all support me in the shows.
Oh. Okay, Anchal, let's find out if your magic was powerful enough to fool Penn and Teller.
Hey, Anchal, boy, what a great act. What a great act. And you did perhaps the biggest miracle possible. You had a monkey run across the screen and we still watched the magic trick. We were able to keep it together even when there was a monkey, because we have never had a monkey run across our stage and you just kept going. It's just so great. And what this is called is a stretcher illusion, but you did a version with provers in it. The signing, the hands and the face, putting those provers in, making a much better trick. But also, I believe the stretcher illusion is what we would consider kind of a Vegas illusion, and you make it totally Indian. It's just so beautiful. It's so wonderful to have somebody from India on, so far away. And also, I don't think there are many women Indian magicians, are there?
No, they are not so many. They are very few as compared to boys.
We're very honored that you came on our show, and so nice to see you. But it is a stretcher illusion that we are familiar with, but we loved all the stuff you did to it, the way you made it so complicated, and a monkey.
Anchal, do they know how you did your trick?
Of course, they are legends. But to be on the show in front of them, it's a greatest honor for me. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you. Thank so you. Wonderful to have you on.
Thank you so much. Anchal! Penn and Teller will take on more magicians and then perform a trick of their own. Lots more Fool Us coming up.